Hi guys. So we got a new package here that I've been waiting anxiously from here in Singapore. Came all the way from Toronto. So from Steve Nash and Steph from Eyecandyair. So I think I know what's inside. So we're all excited to open this. First, I just want to show that all the great work that Steve and Steph have done. I've got two other masks done. The first one here was kind of a nice one done maybe 6 years ago. Which has kind of representing my kids. So my daughter, the Year of the Dragon, born in Japan, and my son here, Owen, born Year of the Dragon. And I guess for our backplates, Steve asked what I wanted done, and I guess my favorite goalie was Ken Dryden, so he did a nice backplate, I guess, and that kind of hooked me into the Ken Dryden theme. And then this great one done a few years ago is really kind of the latest Ken Dryden from 1975, 79, kind of the old retro classic look here, the mask within the mask. And then in the back here, you can see what the motif was, kind of the seven Habs retirees numbers during that era, with the 1978-79 Stanley Cup. And then luckily I was able to meet Yvon Conway and Guy Lesser, one of the Canadiens hockey fans, and had him sign it. So these are the two masks that we've gone before. And now I guess this here's a package. We're excited, right? Are we? All right. So we're going to try to open this. I just had a sneak peek, but really excited to take a look at this one. See how it goes. So I've been waiting patiently for a few months to get done, and lucky it arrived pretty quickly here in Singapore. We're all quite excited. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, so waiting to see how this looks. Wow, well packaged. Yeah. Well protected. Are you ready to see the mask? Wow. Look at that. Look at the back plate. So it's Ken Dryden, 1972 series. Wow. What do you think?
Good.
And this here is a mask of the old first Ken Dryden mask. Wow, look at that. That is so cool. Got the straps here on the top, hanging out. And then the lace here, wow. What do you think?
Good.
Yeah, and you got the little thing. And then, so that's the mask is what it's supposed to be. Over here, the 72, well, that's classic here. Should I try it on? Try it on. Wow, look at that, eh? Pretty cool? Pretty awesome. Thanks, guys. Well, this is a great mask. Unbelievable. Can't wait to wear this one in the next practice. Thanks, guys.